viewers, welcome to our channel. This is Health Conscious Team. Today, we are going to tell you about pregnancy, what you should cover up while pregnant. Before we start, please like and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to get new updates. Pregnancy. It has been said that a woman is at her most beautiful when pregnant. Well, I am about to burst your bubble and tell you that there are women out there who beg to differ. Especially for those saying goodbye to their 3626 figure for the next 9 months. Well, ladies, have I got news for you. This is just one of the many changes you can expect throughout your pregnancy. Carrying a baby and all that extra weight can take its toll, proving very stressful for some women who tend to feel ugly about themselves at this time. Why? When in the world of fashion, you have designers who focus purely on the pregnant woman. In the world of cosmetics, we call it a makeover, and in the world of pregnant women, it is called a cover-up. This only apply backquotes to the woman who is still trying to come to terms with her new look, similar to that of a sumo wrestler. Pregnancy is a wonderful experience, and even more special when holding your newborn baby in your arms. If this is your first pregnancy, then you may need a little more understanding on the baby backquotes development within. At first, you may not even be aware of any baby movement, like the odd flutter all, because the whole process is new to you. It is around 18 to 20 weeks into your pregnancy when you may experience your first sensational sensation. Don backquote T expect your baby to constantly kick, because there will be times baby needs to rest. From as early as 20 to 24 weeks, the activity inside the womb will gradually increase, and from then onwards over approximately the next 10 weeks. Your baby will be in overtime mode with kicks and turns. From 24 to 28 weeks, baby can develop hiccups, which will explain any jolts you may feel occasionally throughout this period. It is at this time the amniotic sac will now contain up to 750 milliliters of fluid, which permits the infant in the womb to move around freely. Into the 29th week, your baby will start to make smaller but more distinct movements because of the limited space. In other words, hard to maneuver inside a cramped uterus. Positioning time for baby is classed as normal around the 36th week, where the infant is now in the head down position. Expect baby backquotes activities at this time to feel like prodding jabs from the feet and arms, followed by a couple of uncomfortable rib kicking episodes. From 36 to 40 weeks, the baby inside the womb will be of a good size, therefore less action. Activity on the inside is a lot less frequent now, and even more so during the last 2 weeks of your pregnancy. The infant now waiting to make his, her appearance will have their growth rate slowed down slightly. This is nothing to worry about, as it is completely normal. For all those pregnant women who still feel the need to cover up, then go and fashion yourself up from head to toe with all the latest trendy designer gear in maternity wear. But what you have to remember is that you can never cover up the end result, can you, mom? So guys, I'm all today. This is just an informative video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please share and subscribe.